the moon. Let me play among the stars.
Hello, my name is Kenneth McMullen. I am the music director and the pianist for the production of My Way, tribute to Frank Sinatra, and I am here on set. I began at Metropolis, I believe in 2004, and it was Christmas Carol. And since then, I've done a number of the productions at the main theater, and also I've been lucky enough to help out with the camps and the education department with either the recitals or their productions.
'Cause I've got you under my skin.
My training in piano started with classical music and continued with musical theater, and then a little bit later in life I started more jazz-oriented stuff. And after graduating college, focusing a little bit on jazz, I started work as a cruise ship musician, which I spent 6 years of my life doing. And after that, that helped me with comfortability and just the love of jazz even more. And so when I moved to Chicago in the early 2000s, I pursued that. And then when I found out there was a musical, anytime I find out there's a musical with a lot of jazz in it, especially the show like this, which is 100% jazz, I jump on the chance of doing it, and I am so happy with it.
Something wonderful happens.
Most of Metropolis' show, we get to use a live band, and I am so lucky to have that. This show especially, we need the live band. I love how the full jazz quartet is on stage for this show. There is this acting aspect of that we need to do, the interaction between all the actors and the audience responses and the dialogue. But it is a little bit more of a natural feeling too. It's the way we would act if there was an actual cabaret concert. And so I think that adds a lot to the show.
In other words, baby, kiss me.
Well, the tent is interesting. There are a lot of factors. There is the outside noises, which is a big thing. Cicadas, I can hear them as we speak. Then there's also the ambulance going by during pretty much every ballad that we do. And then also the heat aspect. So the concentration level is what is the trickiest part, I think. The acoustics in here is wonderful. I am here on stage with a quartet and five singers, and I don't even need a monitor. It's very vibrant and bounces off all the walls, and it's quite lovely, actually. It doesn't change how we play, but the concentration level is definitely the biggest thing. Please come to this wonderful show. The actors are fantastic. There are over 50 songs sung in this show, all by different vocalists, and it moves by very quickly, and it tells wonderful stories. It has everything: ballads, upbeat jazz, bebop, rumbas, a lot of different Latin stuff, and so you will not be disappointed.
In other words,